kind of, it's a bit easier on the eye that way, isn't it, don't you think? It kind of, it's got, the composition, it's got, really, it's kind of over an old painting and some of the old composition remains like that, and there was a figure there. And these was going to be trees. And it's got a similar figure repeated on it as on that one. And I'm trying to repeat those from there, really. That figure there. So you stick like an image like that on to your painting, glue it on, then carry on with the painting, and I tend to take it off. So you're left with something like that, well, like this really, with what was underneath, but the silhouette of the figure. So it sort of breaks out, and there's another one there. There's another one somewhere else. I've been using them and then using the silhouettes and not using the cutting them out, and then using the silhouettes and painting and taking them off. So you end up with the same silhouette.